When you think about the strain that health systems are under right now, when you think about how health inequality is growing, it's really quite an extraordinary time.
Whether it's capacity, workforce, or the burden of chronic disease management, healthcare systems across the world are struggling with the same challenges.
How do you build system resilience? How do we treat ever more patients?
We need to work with our policymakers to ensure that we're delivering the best care for all the conditions that we have to treat.
In Biopharmaceuticals Medical, we have a simple and powerful purpose: to advance clinical practice
and reduce the global burden of chronic disease.
We do this by screening and diagnosing for chronic diseases early on,
supporting the adoption of ambitious clinical guidelines,
delivering practice-defining clinical trials and real-world data.
And we help healthcare systems to redesign their diagnostic and care pathways.
It's about helping high-risk patients, making sure these patients are getting reviewed and getting the right medicines that can prevent disease progression and keep them out of hospital.
We have this extraordinary portfolio of medicines that's totally aligned to what health systems need right now.
Harnessing not only our innovative pipeline, but also working and partnering directly with healthcare systems.
Healthcare systems have to be a priority. There's no other way to really be effective.
The Biopharmaceuticals Medical team are at the very center of what we're trying to do here.
We're trying to empower a team to step up and become this next generation of not just medical leader, but business leader. I came to AstraZeneca all those years ago because we led by the science.
I was a doctor in clinical practice and I greatly enjoyed looking after patients, but I wanted to make a difference on a truly global stage.
The reason I've stayed is because it's about changing healthcare. And that is such a challenge that involves such innovation and creative thought. It's a job that just anybody that's interested in making a change would really want to do.
I mean, it's the main reason why I'm working at AstraZeneca is to make sure I make a difference.
Because of the ability to work across the portfolio and the diversity of the therapy areas, that's why I wanted to join.
We need people with a diverse range of experiences and backgrounds to drive our ambition forward.
Companies are powered by the people that work for them, the passion, the purpose, the vision.
If you are a passionate, bold, innovative leader that's not afraid to step up and partner with the right people to drive change, then AstraZeneca is the place for you.
Because if you're curious, you ask questions. And if you ask questions, it means you're thinking, and that means innovation.
Ultimately, our end goal is to really help as many patients as possible.
I mean, if we don't improve the lives of patients, then what have we really achieved?
It's a great team, fantastic vision, and a clear desire to transform healthcare for all.
If you care about making a difference, if you want to disrupt and leave a lasting impact on how healthcare is delivered, this is the place to be.
A team that sits at the very heart of everything we do at AstraZeneca.